All right, so today I'm with my friend Dave. He's got his van here today. We're gonna work on two vans today, right, Dave?
We are.
With some paint. I have some rust and stuff I want to take care of underneath. Kind of see here. And so I'm gonna address that, and when I do, I'm gonna do the black over top of the.
Oh, probably like 60, I think. Maybe probably 60. I didn't look. Whatever was still on there from the last time.
All right, getting ready to shoot the trim on this side. Using rust-oleum truck bed coating. It says two coats is recommended, and about 1 to 2 minutes in between coats. So it's a pretty quick process. The other side, I did like three coats. Whoop. See that texture change? There it goes.
And this is coat number two?
Yeah. Every now and then it gets heavy. I think stuff building up on there. Looking nice. I know. There we go. That's this side. Here's the other side. Definitely happy with how it turned out.